A motorcyclist has life-threatening injuries after crashing into a lawnmower in Grafton. It happened yesterday at Highway O and Pleasant Valley Road. Police report the lawnmower was crossing the street at the time. The man on the lawnmower suffered minor injuries.